All right, everyone, welcome back. Let's go ahead and continue right where we left off. A couple things happened last video, like me killing these fuckers. That's fucking all up there, but not my problem. Not yet, anyways. Close. Ten shots. Two enemies. Okay, good. There's none over here.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
I haven't seen that move in a while, going through shits. Fucker. Oh, come on. Oh, I forgot I had the axe. Hopefully the checkpoint was right when I picked up the bolt. It should be considered trigger like a mini cutscene thing. Okay, I'm really horrible with this bow. Like I said, horrible. Okay, he killed me. Yeah, I definitely messed up with that. How did I not kill him? Quickly, 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 quick. There you go. So I am armoring up a little bit better now. Though I still would rather avoid a gunfight if I could.
It looks like they were here. Where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they went rogue. Then again, weapons are useful.
That motherfucker shot me down on a Happy Meal. Okay. So another rogue signal. There's a couple spots over here. Church. I didn't go to this place or these. on this roof. Handgun pouch? I'm too much of a fool not to be able to say no to that. Handgun ammo pouch, I'll be able to hold more ammo. Wouldn't hurt. Sorry Lily, you'll have to wait. You're only my daughter and everything, but that's about it. And if you ask what took me so long, I'll just let you know I got a pouch for more bullets so I can get you to you faster. It's been 3 years. Well, time flies when you're having fun, bitch. Ooh. She's definitely dead. Why is there a camera here? Six. Fucker. So that whole bottle to the face thing still works. Guess dying was the best thing for me after all. So these areas are super open. It's nice, but it's annoying. The fact that the wanderer in me has to like literally go to every place. I could have swear I shot him with that. I know that's locked. That was obvious locked. Thank you. kill the bitch. Not this time. Did I not pick that up? Oh, it's in here. So if I can, I gotta try refraining from crafting. From crafting over here. I mean, from crafting on the go. I feel like there's gonna be a trap the moment I open that door. Or something's gonna barge in the moment I walk this way. No? Well, that's surprising. Another good chunk of green gel as well. Is there a way to get in this one?
Dad. What? You're not going with me? No time.
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
This computer's still working. What the?
Fuck him. You guys are jerks.
Fuck!
This feels like a shotgun. Please be a shotgun. Please be a shotgun. Yay!
Nice. I'll take it.
Yeah, you will. You know what else? Much better. Right. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here. When we come back, we're gonna go ahead and continue right where we left off. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Have a good day.